Welcome to EduBag. Learning is simple if you do it in the right way. Today we are going to learn how to draw a train using shape tools. First, select a rounded rectangle. Then oval too. Then rectangle too. Then using eraser tool, I'm going to erase this part. Increase the size of eraser tool. Then rectangle tool. Again, rounded rectangle. Using text tool, write train. Select the font 24.
Thank you for watching.